So what? They have like 147 chickens. And we got 27 little baby ones. A lot of eggs, Jack. It's the ocean out there. Excellent lettuce too, man. Peas. Yeah. Beautiful. It's a hammock. He's spying on us. Come here. Come on, knucklehead. Yeah, it goes way in. Thank you. Luca. Oh, there he is. Oh. Thank you.
cooked yesterday?
No.
Okay. So, the rules. Don't eat the chicken.
Uh-huh.
Watch your step. A lot of uneven ground and lots of holes.
Sure.
Okay, so just be careful where you step, and I'll, you know, I'll point out if I know, but just be really cautious and mindful of that.
Uh-huh.
I always tell the kids one egg at a time so you don't break them.
Yeah.
And of course, at the end, wash your hands.
Sure.
We have the sanitizer. We'll do it.
Yep.
All right. I'm going to go in first because the I guess you can have them peck out of your hand. Just be careful. You got a few aggressive ones like her. Do you
want to
try?
Sure.
Why not?
What are you doing in there? You're missing out on the food, girl.
No.
She's a broody one. She's, yeah, you're missing out on scratch. She doesn't care. She's sitting on someone else's
She's
eggs.
She's got three eggs in there.
Go for it. And then if you could just put them in pointy side down. This is the, I call it the, yep, I, yeah, I call it the old girls one because it's never popular.
Not a lot of layers in that
box. This one, on the other hand, usually popular.
Oh, got a straggler there.
I got another pretty one. How'd you get in there? Thought I took you out. Sometimes those will be double yokers. It's kind of fun to get one. Beck, you just give it a nice slam.